This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us. This is WCPO 9 News.
We thank you for choosing us. I'm Evan Millward. Here's a look at some of the top stories at this hour. A statue of local civil rights pioneer Marion Spencer has just been unveiled along Cincinnati's riverfront. Mayor John Cranley was there for the dedication along with other city and county leaders. Spencer was Cincinnati's first black female city council member, also serving as vice mayor. Florence police say a fight over a crash led to a stabbing. Now one man's in critical condition. Police say that victim turned up at St. Elizabeth Hospital last night around 8 o'clock. They say he drove himself there after being stabbed multiple times in the neck and the arms. Investigators say this happened on Turfway near Drexel Avenue after an argument about a crash. Officers have arrested Kevin Olan Jimenez. They say he had blood on his clothes and fresh cuts to his hands. He's charged with assault, menacing, and terroristic threatening tonight. One of the biggest labor events in our region and across the country is back on this year. The annual AFL-CIO Labor Day picnic at Coney Island will be Monday, September 6th. Thousands of people attend each year. It's also a frequent stop for Democratic presidential campaigns in years past. It was called off last year, though, due to the pandemic. Hot and humid, Sherry, and that's causing some trouble in the atmosphere.
Yeah, we saw a few pop-up showers and storms, and likely that will be the case tomorrow. But tonight, things are going to be on the dry side. 73 degrees in Cincinnati. We start with sunshine in the morning, lighter winds. And then as the atmosphere starts to bubble up with instability, we could see a shower or storm develop during the day on Monday as well as Tuesday. Rain chances are still fairly low, though, at about maybe 30% to 40% for both days. Temperatures, we go from 75 in the morning to about 89 or 90 degrees again for a high on Monday.